Dog world. Can you join?
They can hear what we're seeing.
Yes.
I think that's the case.
In that case, I will not say PP anymore.
Dan, you just said PP.
Oh no!
You fucking twat.
Whoa, alright. No, don't say PP back to him.
What's your language, pal?
Aye.
I'll slap you if I PP in a minute.
I'll have you up for obstruction of justice.
Interest you in a pint?
I'll have you in my bed.
That sounds really nice.
I'm just loading assets, by the way. It's taking a while.
Load my asset.
What? Okay, I've loaded. You can join. I forgot about the shrine. I don't... Who was it? Oh, it was a shrine to Dan, because last time he was on, he died.
Yeah, no. Oh, yeah.
Obviously. And Tommy was holding you, and he logged off, yeah, and you just disappeared.
This is an interesting...
I forgot about that. I actually did forget about that.
Disappeared from the material plane and took you with
Do I have any food? I didn't ask him.
He was in the original stream too.
Yeah, but he's poo.
I could message him right now if you would like me to. I will message him right now. Are you alive, Dan?
No, I'm dead.
Wait, are you actually?
I'm actually. I loaded in, died.
What?
I'm loading in.
Where even are you, Dan?
I'm literally loaded right next to it.
Wait, where?
I don't know.
Are you in the water, though?
Yeah.
Okay, Jack.
I can't see you.
We gotta go under.
Down under.
That's just a shark, man. That's just... He's eating me.
There's two sharks.
Are you saying that I'm not worth a shark?
No, I'm saying that I'll die if I try and help.
Part of the fun.
How far are you from the...
Yes.
I don't know, because what happened was the moment I hit the water after dying again... my vision is downwards.
Okay, wait, let me message you.
I can't change.
Okay, it's literally, like, so dark under there, like, I can't see.
Yeah,
it.
Same.
Should I just respawn?
Yeah, just respawn.
I lost all my stuff.
Okay, I asked Dan. Will.
What?
Soapy Dan.
You'll have to find out later.
He is soapy as well. I'm going to eat a potato.
And I'm soapy as fuck.
Okay, I need to plant some.
How soapy are you, man? How soapy? On a scale of 1 to 10, how much soap? Also, where did Charlie go?
9 suds.
Charlie went to get a rocket.
Why is there a box flying in the air?
Where's the box?
Show
me, Soapy Dan. Show me.
I'm looking at it.
There is no box there, Soapy Dan.
I'm not seeing a box, friend.
Not even in the sky.
Yeah, there is no box. Hold on.
I'm seeing singular. I'm seeing two birds.
You're looking the wrong way. Look where I'm looking.
Okay, what's up? What do you want to say, Will?
I wanted you to watch my my playlist.
Your playlist?
Yeah, I've just finished my You Laugh, You Lose playlist of all the best You Laugh, You Lose videos.
You want me to watch it?
I was hoping to go and watch it on the TV with you and Matt.
Yeah.
But...
Hello?
I'll watch it with you, Will.
Dan says he'll watch it with you. Is that poggers?
That is poggers. You don't have to watch it now if you're deep in raft. You're on the same...
Yeah,
so
yeah.
On the same,
yeah, we're boat. Still going on the same boat.
Oh, not the one I saw, though.
No, it is the one you saw.
Oh, is this one I built?
Yeah.
Oh, poggers. Poggers.
Poggers.
You guys literally did nothing.
Poggers. No, we built this, man.
What is that?
I don't know. It's taking us somewhere.
We've
got a bunch of antennas.
Well, like, you got a bunch of worthless things.
What? What the fuck?
You know, you're a bunch of worthless things.
These are my favourite antennae.
They're the worst and I hate them.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, you're not the boss of me and my antennae, so leave us alone.
This is a calculator.
No, don't do that, Dan.
I'm not in the mood for raft.
I've done it a lot.
Okay, good. It wasn't on. Excellent. What were you gonna say?
I'm not in the mood for raft. But
yeah,
I'm gonna join your call and
bother us. Yeah. Okay, fair enough. Understandable.
All right,
come and bother us.
Can Will tell us facts about China?
I don't know. You can ask him when he comes.
I don't know how informed Will is on like ancient China.
So Dan, where have you gone? Yeah. Soapy Dan, come back. Come up here, Dan. Come up here, Soapy Dan.
Hello.
Okay, so when you turn this on, you see we're going towards this.
Yeah.
When I turn this on, the numbers appear. That's what we're tracking. That's our coordinates.
Oh, I didn't ruin it.
Yeah, because it wasn't on.
It's a big fish.
Well, I'm hungry.
Oh God, sharks in action.
I'm on it, I'm on
Chop
it.
Him up, boys.
Oh, that's some key jingling going on. Right,
who's jingling the keys? I think it's Will.
It's to distract the stands.
It's Jack.
Yeah.
It's Jack Ainsworth.
That's I.
I wish it wasn't.
Yep.
You wish it wasn't? What the heck?
I'm playing Raft with my bros.
Is that all you do?
We're going to need to make some new battery.
Is that the raft where me and Tommy had our show down?
Yeah, that's where it became a shrine, Dan.
Oh. How is it still floating with us?
Because it's attached. Somehow, it doesn't really make sense, but somehow it is attached. Wait, can I put this in? Yeah, I can.
David, someone in your chat wants to know when Soot House is coming back.
Well, I don't know.
Tomorrow, surprise?
No, Jack, it's not a surprise anymore.
Fuck, oh no, oh, I ruined everything.
Now we can't do it, we can't do Soot House anymore.
Yeah.
Jack, sorry, what Jack. The heck, man?
Oh, hello.
I can't believe Jack just killed Soot House for the second time.
Again?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
It was really him both times. It was him both times.
Dare I say.
I lost the password, that's why.
And also to the person asking, hey David, where's your host? I've got his webcam.
He's stolen it, and he's so far away I couldn't possibly get it back.
Well, that's a bad.
Where is it?
What?
Where is he?
He's in his room. What do you mean?
Face cam.
I'm in my room.
Far at all.
Come on, man.
He's in his room, man. That's where he lives.
You're being a
oh, wait. We're going the wrong way, guys. Who turned the sail, man?
Oh, that was me. I was just playing around.
Do you think chat know that that if they click on the subscribe button and they have their Amazon Prime account linked with Twitch, they can sub for free to David?
I don't know. I don't know if they know that.
And then they get access to emotes. Hey, David subs, spam Bayvid Pog in the chat. And I will read out your name if you do.
Okay. It's Will! Will did it! Can you stop chopping me up, man?
No, you need to die.
I'm dodging you, though.
Actually, I'm with Dan on this one. You gotta go.
No, but I'm actually dodging, so it's fine. Do you want me to get out my axe, man?
Daniel
M. Wow. Ungabunga caveman with our
He is the man who drew him, to be
fair. Anna D. Cliff with the David Pog. Oh, and Finbar Joe.
Oh, Finbar Joe.
What a legend. Okay, we're almost at the thing.
Are we actually?
We're only 200 away, man.
Look, it's like an oil rig.
Whoa!
Okay, this is new.
Okay, we're getting on this.
Guys, I'm a bit hungry.
What, eat some of them, man?
I don't have anything.
Potato.
Oh, Matt's our fisherman.
I'm pretty sure we can chop down this mango tree and replant it now.
My mango!
Thank you, Jack. Where is it?
Okay, Dan. Dan, I have got you mango.
It's literally at your feet.
How do I throw? Dan, there is mango behind you, man. I'm actually going to need this mango. I'm also dying.
It feels like...
This just isn't a baked potato on the floor.
There's the baked potato.
This actually looks so cool. Wow.
Can I laugh a little quieter? You're trying to listen to Will. Just turn Will up, man. It's not like I have the power to do that. Look, there he is. That was well loud.
I'm so happy I get to play D&D with the boys.
Hell yeah.
Who wants to
I really don't want you to play your last playlist.
Oh! That's
a
shock.
You made it, didn't you? Because I watched
It's done. It's done.
I mean, we can just pause Raft for a bit and just watch your playlist.
It is 12 minutes. It's 12 minutes to watch the entire thing. Yeah, let's do a David.
No, I will be. I'll just laugh at everything, man. That's not fair.
I'll give you 10 quid.
That's not fair. I'm awful at laughing.
I've slapped it in the chat. Tell me when you're ready.
Okay, but we're gonna need to. Can we even pause this world, or do we just leave it for a bit? Okay, we leave it for a bit.
I'll come on when you rejoin. I'll come.
Okay.
Well, I exited the whole game.
Oh no! I think I did that as well.
So I spent the past hour going through all of my Laughy Losers and picking only the good ones.
Wait, where did you put it?
I put it in the.
Okay. I found it.
Hey, David, stream it to us. Otherwise, we might get decent.
Oh, yeah, good idea. Yeah.
This is off to a good start.
You want me to stream it? Okay, hold on a second.
Oh, wait, but David, can you stream it on Discord and Streamlabs? Because otherwise, someone else can stream it. Okay.
I can.
Yeah, we've done that.
Hold on.
Like this black screen.
I need to just edit this. Hold on a second. Let's read out some.
Look at Swing 5253. Look at Daniel M. Look at Finbar Joe. Dude, look at all these subs, man. Just give them a read.
Wait, Jack, am I just blind? Oh, here it is. Okay. I've discovered it. Here it is.
Fog.
Let me put it here. Okay.
Okay, I'm ready. Wait, you're gonna need to stream it to us so we can.
Oh yeah, sorry. Okay, here we go. We are React Andes now.
Here we go.
Wait, is this a Soot House episode?
I don't know, is it?
Are we actually doing You Laugh You Lose?
Well, yeah, otherwise...
Well, but I'm going to lose. Okay, alright, we're doing You Laugh You Lose. We are doing it. I refuse to laugh. I totally will not mute my mic. Okay, wait, am I counting anyone or are you all watching it through me?
Let's go. I will say we've seen most of them.
Hello, how are you? I am under the water.
These are all bangers.
You're too much reading.
I've already lost.
David's already gone.
I've already lost. What am I doing? Take away the
bread. David, you're just too happy. Lettuce, tomatoes, and mayonnaise. What have you got?
A fax machine. I'm not laughing.
You send that one back.
Yeah.
And then there's Chunky. He's dead.
He's dead.
Chunky's dead. I'm really bad at this. Okay.
They go wild. Mm-hmm.
Is this our free laugh? Can we get a free laugh on this one?
How do I grow one of these? They're about to get up and run over there.
With their arms, there they go.
Oh, here they go! Here we go!
Okay. said, I ain't never seen a frog like that before.
Funny monkey, the funny monkey.
He's the monkey.
The monkey.
Monkey moment.
That long one.
Does it kind of fall off at that?
I already know this one's gonna get me. Is all of Will's You Laugh You Lose is just Dan?
Yeah, well, Dan's just on at least an echelon.
Are you ready to leave Lego Island? If you select a green brick, you go. If you select a red brick, you stay. Green brick, stay.
I was trying to find it the other day.
Come on over here. Come on over here. No, you flipped me off. Come on, coward. No. Come on. You're not an intellectual. You're a fake and a fraud.
Oh, he's coming. Oh, no. He should have put up his shield.
Meme school.
That's the most important thing of all. Winning. Many of them for the first time, and
I love this.
Support as he does.
Well, I don't know why he's talking to it.
Oh God!
Here's my gas can. My brother Josh blew himself up, and his two kids.
I'm so turbo lost.
Oh no, not this.
You read the world.
Fail to make me laugh,
the
you
most
lose.
Boring stuff.
No, but then they'll just be really dull.
Yeah. No, then it'll be really fun.
Cheeto.
Oh, I see this one.
Oh no.
Super Mario in real life.
It's him!
There he is!
There he is!
Wait! Then that fucking think you can lay around my house all day doing fuck all. Go find a fucking job, you fucking sausage roll looking twat!
You look so sad.
I think you don't.
Get my gas, you dinker.
I must endure. Okay, here we go.
Oh no, it's an illegal site!
Hey, come on in.
You try to download the Foo Fighters album.
Cool. Can you download the Foo Fighters?
Yeah. Hold on.
What did I do?
You know it's illegal to download copyrighted music. I'm taking you in.
Oh no, he's taking him in!
Music never legally download.
I'll never do it again.
That was you, Jack.
I love to get in these breakaway dresses.
You lost to it, didn't you, Will?
Yes.
No, I can't.
No, they closed.
Because it shut down.
It was so good.
What's the best kind of fireworks to buy?
Wouldn't you like to know, weather boy?
Where are your parents?
This is long. Why is it so long?
Oh, is this the full version?
Oh, no. I didn't mean to put that one on.
The flow.
That's a tune, man. Chat's counting again.
I'd stomp on it until it was a small brown stain. Wait, where are you? These rats and my ravioli. I didn't order rat violi.
A powerful rat. Named Charles Entertainment Cheese.
Hey, what's up? Oh, it's a classic.
I can't, I'm buying clothes. Alright, well hurry up and come over here. I can't find them. What do you mean you can't find them? I can't find them, there's only soup. What do you mean there's only soup? It means there's only soup. Well then get out of this soup aisle! Alright, you don't have to shout at me! There's more soup! What do you mean there's more soup? Just more soup! Go into the next aisle!
Phasmophobia Twitch Archive 1.
Where are you right now?
Six and a half hours!
Yes! What store are you in? I'm at the soup store! Why are you buying clothes at the soup store? Fuck you!
It's gonna be the monkey with the... Yeah.
To have invented a knife-wielding tentacle.
Sounds a bit like your dad.
Would like to volunteer to come and turn it off.
With a melon?
Fine by me.
Okay! Okay!
We present Markets of Britain, a new film written, produced, and directed by Lee Titt.
You can skip this one, it was too long.
British markets are the envy of the world. Okay, I'll skip it. Wait, is that Jack's first laugh?
Just wait.
You can basically make a triangle. Just like
that. That muffin is looking awfully like a hamster.
Oh, this is a classic. Oh no.
A young Karen.
Oh my god.
Yeah,
I like the song.
Yep.
That's it. Cheese.
Trying, David.
No, I gave up because I laughed already. Okay, I'll try not to laugh for the rest of this.
I think it's only like 10 left.
Yeah, but that's a struggle for me, man. That's a struggle for me.
We may have been too ambitious.
If you accept the definition that a word is some letters surrounded by a gap, then crop it.
I'm fine, guys. I'm holding it together.
It doesn't sound like you are.
Hey, how's it going? I've actually got something for you. This is the bread that you asked me to get, and you can now go make me a sandwich.
What? He said that?
Oh, wait, is this the car crash one?
I'm showing you this one, David.
I love this as well. I can't believe I didn't laugh through that.
Holy shit. And remember this. It's just the car again.
No!
This is real music.
Tennis ball, throw it against the wall. Tennis ball, throw it against the wall. Tennis ball, throw it against the wall. Bounce, 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 bounce. Tennis ball, throw it against the wall. Tennis ball, throw it against the wall. Tennis ball, throw it against the wall. Bounce, 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 bounce. Tennis ball, throw it against the wall. Tennis ball, throw it against the wall. Tennis ball.
This is actually a bot.
Helps me forget about my cancer.
Oh. Oh my.
It honestly, if it went into a round two, it would get me every time.
Yeah.
If there was just the pause as it like rolls behind him.
It's gonna deliver this, it's gonna deliver this bit.
Oh my god. What?
But imagine if as the ball's rolling past him after he says it, it just goes tennis ball up against the wall.
Have a monitor.
Hey Josh, look at this huge moth that I found.
Oh, get this shit out of here.
Oh, there it goes.
You fucker.
Isn't that cool?
Yeah, that's cool. Get it out of here, man.
Oh no, I didn't make it.
No.
June 15th. Today? You sent June me that ages ago, Dan.
Really?
Yeah, I remember. I wonder if it was bad.
Can you come to my concert? Can you?
That's just a stupid
thing. That was Soot House.
It's not just a boulder. It's a rock.
Hi, this is Gilbert Gottfried, Jeffrey Epstein.
I don't know if this is TOS. Oh no, it's fine. I love this.
Kept you waiting, huh?
Excellent snake.
As I like to think, in the long history of the world, there are only a few generations.
Sounds like someone breaking in!
It's just a storm, Dick.
Hey. Get the fuck out of here.
Who painted the Mona Lisa?
This is the last one.
Da Vinci?
That's it.
That's
it.
That's it. That's the whole thing.
It took me an hour and a half to collect.
It's a real fucking good playlist.
Fuck.
Okay. Let me close this. Honestly, all of them got me, man. All of them got me. The Vinky?
From ancient Greece, really.
That I don't. I'm surprised anyone stayed in that.
It's a poor ending.
It's,
who says that that's where it has to end?
Do you want me to time
the Vinky?
No, it doesn't have to end there. I'm going to add more as it goes along. Nice.
Okay. Let's load back in.
Dan, should we put our
and go to our
place?
Oil rig.
No.
No. No.
Okay, that would definitely break to you.
Time to take a pee.
Do I link playlist in chat?
It doesn't matter. I mean, they can just go and see it on my.
They can go watch my YouTube video. Like and subscribe.
No, it's just it's public playlist. So it's on my.
Here it is, chat. But go and look at Will's thing.
Da Vinky.
I'm back in, by the way. Yeah. You should be able to join.
Tennis ball hurled against the wall.
What?
Help me forget that I.
No, but like honestly, how much better would that have been if it just starts again?
It would have been so much better.
Who are you? I am from
England. We need a fisherman to replace me.
I'll do it because I was the original fisherman.
He's the original fish? I'm not going to lie to you, Chief. I'm running out of...
Does anyone need food?
Me.
I need food.
Ooh.
Well, I just gave away my food.
I was currently dying, Dan. But we'll get you something.
Does anyone have one rope?
Yeah, I'll give you one rope. I throw it down here.
We need to turn more.
I don't know where you are. Turn more. Well, I don't even know what's going to be on this, by the way.
Find friends who will give you rope.
It just feels like we can just chill here, though. It's a nice, nice house.
What?
Like, off to the right.
Are you still talking about the invisible box?
No, this, like, bundle of fish.
That might be Matt's corpse. Or maybe it was your corpse.
Helps. Wait, is that what it turns into? Corpse.
Huh? What did you say?
What? Jack, hard working on that paddling.
I'm paddling, bro.
I'm in the water.
Hello, I'm in the water. Please help me. It's so much raining.
My barocco is now cool.
Your barocco is cool.
And I've got no food.
This is kind of... Okay, but... That's a shock, man. Wait, are you actually...
Hi, guys.
Hi, Will.
Hey, guys.
Hey, what's up?
I'm so friggin' hungry. I'm so friggin'... parched right now. I'm so hungry. Oh, I have an entire watermelon at my disposal. Go on, Jack. Go on, Jack.
And moisture.
Go on, Jack.
I'm a bit loud. I'll turn myself down a
little
bit.
Ball for against the wall. Well, I'm just gonna
kill
my
god, there's gonna
okay,
be so
hopefully
much stuff
that's
here.
Good.
I just killed a shark with my bare hands. With my bare hands.
Your bare hands?
You have bare hands?
Dad, I only have regular hands.
Oh, David.
Mrs. Hamilton on a visit to her mother.
How do you drop the anchor?
You just walk up to it and press E, I think.
Never gonna be president.
Oh, okay, yeah, we'll wait.
Never gonna be president.
We've arrived, boys. We've arrived.
I don't like it. I'm going.
Where are you going, Dan?
Palestine.
Oh.
Have you read this?
This is Palestine. This is Palestine in 2020.
Ever seen their own life.
Okay, let's put up the sail.
Drop the anchor.
We're going on.
Okay, I hope there's stuff here.
I'm just waiting for my mackerel.
I found a note.
Oh, I guess that's the next part of the story.
I don't know what the note does, but we'll have a look at it in a second.
There is
a story. He's never going to be a president now. How do I open these? What did she say, man? What did she say?
When she heard what you'd done.
She said something about being an Icarus.
She said, you're a licorice.
You're a licorice? I got you, Bruce! Why does it just say I got you, Bruce, on here?
Guys, I found a recipe for salmon salad.
Okay, pockets!
I think that's the best loot we could have hoped for, to be honest.
Bert's gone, Bruce is after me.
I need some food, by the way. Can we have a snack? Anyone got a snack?
Yeah, I got a snack for you.
This caught a shark, named him Bruce. Oh, so Bruce is the shark.
Like, could you not figure that out, you idiot?
No, I couldn't.
How could you not figure out the
literally the name of famous sharks in all things?
Is it?
Ever heard of a little show called Finding Nemo?
No, what's that?
Ever heard of a little classic called
I'm going to have to eat this whole thing, by the way.
Hi, yeah. Reddit.
Thanks.
Wait,
thanks.
The shark's fighting the shrine, or?
Hi, guys, this is a Reddit moment.
Oh, no, he's breaking the shrine!
I went through my DVD case recently and found this old gem.
What was it?
Finding Nemo.
Oh, fine. Did you find him? That was funny. No, I'm going up there now.
I got a note.
All right, mate, how's it going?
Yeah, right.
Don't look at me. I'm hungry again.
Same. We need to get some food.
Social media. I'm more important.
Social media, sir.
I'm an influencer.
Okay, I mean all of us needed to get some food.
I influence things.
Okay, influence me to get you some food.
I've looted the top.
Yeah, to influence the stock market for me.
Please. Yeah, what's up?
Get me food.
No. Okay, I'm currently being influenced. On to the food.
Okay, boys, I've got recipe for drumstick with jam.
The
old classic.
Did we get everything?
I think of a chef.
Did we do it all?
Do you?
Yes.
Did we do the whole building?
What's your favourite meal, by the way, Jack?
I think so, David. I think I'm
favourite meal? I don't steak.
Wait, can I climb up this?
Mm.
How do so I...
You love your iron content, don't you?
Fuck yeah. Fucking love me.
I love me iron.
How do you get up?
I'm made of iron.
Yeah, you just gotta do some parkour, man.
From where?
I can't tell you, that's a secret. Dan, it's also, okay, does anyone have any food? I'm a hungry boy right now.
You're asking for quite a lot.
David, can you show your viewers shark pog?
Shark pog as shark.
Yeah,
we got three now, by the way. We haven't named the rest of them, though.
Shark. Pog.
Okay. Wait, do we have... more...
God, I'm so hungry.
I need rope.
I'm
yeah, so am I.
Real life.
I am not...
Order something, Will.
I don't want to order, actually. But thank you for the offer. All right, it's not your money, here,
yeah,
Charlie.
Fucking
right?
Shut down, nerd.
Charlie, do you know? I only think in YouTube views now. So if you were to
is
tell
that your
me
currency,
that, yeah, if you told me that something's £5, I'm like, can you tell me that in YouTube views, please?
How many pound is five? Wait, can I just make
how do I
these?
Get up here? How does man's get up here?
Where are you?
Look, see where I am. Look at me on the oil rig. See me
oh
on
yeah,
oil.
Yeah, yeah. I couldn't figure that out as well.
Yeah, maybe we need a really tall ship.
Okay, I'm gonna fish.
Oh no, I found it. It's parkour.
Oh, you found the parkour?
Yeah, it's parkour around the back.
Good.
Dude, watch this. Minecraft Championship, number 4 winner Wilbur Soot is about to parkour this. Are you ready? You ready?
I'm looking at a fish right now.
Don't, no, Charlie, I heard that laugh. Don't look at what I
wait, can
I?
Okay,
look at me now, Charlie. Unless I miss, then stop looking at me.
Where's
okay,
the...
I'm looking. Where's I've already been up to the top, by the way, and got everything.
Ready? Wait, what you just...
Okay.
What? You just said that...
I have
oh, there it is.
I have what? The fish for everyone.
But you didn't get this metal.
You forgot the metal?
Yeah.
Charlie. Okay. Charlie!
Wait, how did you get the metal? I don't know how to get the metal.
E.
Oh no.
E.
Oh shut no. E.
Shut your mouse hole. Take your mouse.
Okay, I'll close him.
So when was the last time I need some food,
fuck off.
I don't know. We're just cooking a lot right now.
It's not cooked yet.
We're cooking a lot right now. I'm gonna just eat this coconut. I think I can do that.
Yeah,
I, now I can get this fish.
And then notes.
Top 10 tip top.
Oh no. Okay. Excellent. Top 10 dogs. Number 1, dog. They're all equal. They are all dog. Are you equal to dog?
Yeah.
Yes.
Good. Good to know. Good to know. Yes.
I've eaten some fish. Wow.
Would you would?
I would. You're right. You're very right. I would have died otherwise. Okay, wait. Do we need to... How do we look at the notes that we got? That's what I'm confused about.
In the journal.
Oh no, Dan! Look at your raft, your little bit.
What?
Get to the shrine. Get to the shrine.
That was where Tommy killed you.
In Mortal Kombat.
No, he
just disconnected while holding your corpse. And you died. Okay, wait, how do we open the journal? How do I open a journal, Charlie?
You press... I'm currently pressing every button on my keyboard. Oh, I got it, but I don't know how I did that. I think it's E-R or T.
Okay. Oh, I've pressed them. Okay.
Hey, look at me, Dan.
People?
Dan,
look at me.
Oh, can we find people?
Well, there's people question mark.
What's Vasagatan 0467? That's where we need to go.
That's Dutch.
What does it mean then?
Okay.
Dutch made up.
Man.
Wait, it might be German.
I think I've turned them up. Okay.
Right, we enter the numbers.
Okay, so it's 04.
This doesn't look very German.
Wait, hold on.
What's it look?
Oh, okay, so it's 0467.
Polynesian. 0467. Alright, we're off. We're not far away. We're only 2,000 away.
No, he's just eating. Alright, turn us around.
Up the anchor.
Also, I have a new battery for when that one goes.
You would. That's a you.
Oh my god. Hey, David, you just got given lots of money.
I did.
You're giving $7.
The anonymous something. Anonymous cheerer. I can't read. I'm sorry.
David, I'm going to be honest. I'm really disappointed in how little you're thanking your chat for subs and bits. I am going to have to ask that you do that, or I'm going to be really angry.
Okay. Thanks, chat, for subs and bits.
What a kind fellow.
I'm just saying.
What a gentleman.
You're on your way.
I'm on my way. Where am I going?
Does anyone need food?
Did anyone know, though? The question is, I'll read out the sub. Did anyone know that if you have your Twitch Prime linked with your Amazon Prime account, you can sub to David for free by clicking the subscribe.
What, for free?
Clicking subscribe with Prime. You do that right now for free. How cool is that? Think about that.
Not for free, surely.
No, surely not for free.
Genuinely for free. Genuinely for free.
Free money
well,
to your favorite
free
content
money.
Creator.
Free money.
And
there's no downside.
I'm not joking.
There's no downside. There's absolutely none.
They're not a free trial.
And honestly, if you don't already have Amazon Prime, you can literally make an Amazon account right now and just like take the free trial, and it still lets you sub to David for free, which means that you get a brand new free David Pogemo. How many Pogemos? There are some people that collect Pogemos, and this is the perfect time
to
start.
That is a Pog.
Ready to collect Pogemos.
Also, if you can't afford Amazon Prime, what are you, poor?
Wow.
Yeah, you need to specify that's a joke on Twitch. They don't like that. YouTube.
For legal reasons, that's a joke.
I mean, also for regular reasons, man.
You're going to see on Twitter, they're going to be like, this Soapy Dan guy...
Yeah, who's the Soapy Dan guy?
I mean, $5 is $5.
He's such a Tory, the Soapy Dan guy.
Cancel him.
I got a mackerel. He's my friend now.
Oh, wait, no. Turns out David's chat is based. They're all just spamming poor now.
See, I know the market.
Where did all the
I'm used to dream SMP.
Where did all the
Oh, I fell in the hole.
What was I gonna ask? Where did all the fish that we caught go? Or did we eat them all already?
I think we ate them all.
Oh, we ate them all already. Okay, I get back to fishing.
I need to fish as well, but I need to.
Sorry.
Poor. We are all poor.
Hey, who's smile? Who's smiley face?
That's Charlie.
Me.
Charlie, why do you walk like you have a rock in your shoe, but you're not wearing shoes?
Because I'm currently dealing with hunger.
There is a fish over there that's cooking.
Please.
Fish.
Nice.
Poor chap.
I can't wait to eat.
No, no.
I need planks. Will, please.
I'm hungry.
No.
I'm hungry.
Yeah, does anyone hungry. Have a...
my barrel.
Oh, too bad, Bucko. So you have to eat the fish in front of me.
I think that was me, actually.
What kind of fish are we eating?
I
no.
It was mine by rights.
It's like a me thing to do.
My fish.
You're way out of danger territory.
Yeah, well, I have to find another barrel now. You did this to me.
I remember when this raft was really long for no reason.
Yeah, then you guys took it apart.
Yeah, that was kind of my thing. That was the thing I did. I just made it long. Should I do it again?
No.
I'm doing it again.
It made the boat like almost sink last time.
It can't.
No, I know it can't sink, but the water was really going over the top.
You're
going. Has anyone got a metal ingot?
Yeah, I've got one. Here you go.
Can I have it, please? Thank you.
Just like that.
Enjoy yourself, mate. Enjoy it.
I will.
Wait, there's another thing. Charlie.
Hello. Yeah, I've just started cooking that. If that's what you're.
No,
like.
Come over
the
here.
The other thing is where we've just been.
No, there's a new green dot.
Aliens.
Have a look at this one, man.
How is it that we can make circuits?
There's a third dot.
Do you want to go there? Because it's closer.
Three dot. Yeah, we can quickly go. We can quickly go.
Did someone harvest my pineapple?
I don't know.
If I got eaten by a sea.
I'll harvest your pineapple.
Oh, fatty tosh, my pineapple.
Oh, I'll harvest your pineapple, Jack.
Well, it's Tommy Innes has subscribed to me. That is a pog champ.
Tommy? No way.
Yeah.
Hello, it's him. Chill, please.
Wait, is Tommy here?
I mean, he's not here, but he's here, you know.
Well, he's in the chat.
I don't think he's in the
Discord. He DM'd me on Discord a couple minutes ago asking, can we hang out? And I didn't answer him because I was with you guys.
Oh, no.
So he frantically scoured Twitch.
Hey, Tommy, tell chat about how pathetic you are.
Oh, no, that's sad.
That's so mean, dude.
Wait, what's, he's just DM'd
David,
me.
David, you're only feeling sorry for him because
he's
gave
just
you
DM'd me. That was 30 minutes ago, you rat bastard. I didn't know rat bastard was in your vocabulary, Tommy, honestly.
Yeah, but we've been going for 48 minutes, so, you know, that's all I'm saying.
Yeah, and I've been here the whole time, haven't I?
Yeah, yeah, totally the whole time. The whole entire time you were here.
Oh God.
Tommy wants to talk. Should we go in the smuck room?
Yeah, let's go in the smuck room.
Is Jack
I can't follow you there.
Well, we just invite Jack to the smuck room, it's fine.
Yeah, let's get Jack in here.
What? Okay.
Implying Jack isn't allowed.
No, I'm sorry, Jack.
Good enough for
Jack, I'm sorry.
Alright, see ya, Jack.
Okay, I invited Jack.
Smuck.
Hello.
Well, we can't because Jack can't get in.
I just invited Jack to Smuck.
I've arrived at Smuck.
Hello and welcome to Smuck.
Seriously, I can't believe I've never added you to the server. Is that how infrequently we talk now, Jack?
Okay, wait, I'm changing my bubbles.
This server has been around since, like December 2019. This has been our main server for recording and stuff.
Oh God, yeah, no, I've been out of the loop.
Yeah, just make Jack feel even
worse. Where is it?
Well, he's the one that's been calling to me!
What are we in? General 1?
Yeah, I think Tommy just DM'd me, I don't want to talk to you anymore.
Oh no. Okay, but yeah. I edited it anyway.
I wasn't trying to make Jack feel bad. Because he's here now. And I'm
Wait, you weren't?
Yeah.
Oh, I did bubbles wrong, but it's fine. I did them close enough.
Are you excited for D&D on Friday?
No.
Yeah, I am.
No.
Gordo's coming into the main storyline.
Gordo's the...
That is who? Why I'm not excited.
Yeah.
Will,
who?
I'm not happy,
who?
By the way.
Who?
Will, I am not happy.
Who?
Whomst the fuck is Gordo?
Who?
Gordo is my gnome monk, right?
Isn't that the guy from Lizard
and...
Empire?
And
I thought
me,
you were playing
just...
a good character.
Yes, right.
We are, don't
out,
say
so...
let Tommy join. We are letting Tommy join. He just doesn't want
so
to.
Gordo's
yeah,
a great
no.
chef. But I found out that apparently Benedict is now the best chef in the world.
In the universe.
Yeah, in history. In history, yeah, he is. Okay. Well, I mean, that adds your character a bit of depth, though, doesn't it? Because
yeah, now I'm just going to be his apprentice.
Because your character... It's a good idea that your character in his gnomish colony was the best chef. And so, naturally, you think it translates across to the rest of the world. As in your small amount of time traveling the rest of the world, you've found yourself to be the best chef. And finally, you come toe-to-toe with a young human who has only... cooked five dishes in his life.
And one of those dishes wasn't even him, he just thinks it was him.
I believe.
There's a thing over there, by the way. Did anyone go to that?
I think that makes your character more deep, Charlie, than just
Did anyone go to that floating thing that's going past us at the moment?
No, we're too good for it.
Okay, I hate it, so we're ignoring it.
Do we want to go back?
No, it's right there, Jack.
Tubbo wants to join and talk.
Yeah, Tubbo can join.
Anyone's welcome.
Who's that?
Whoa, Dan!
Tubbo live.
Dan!
Who?
No one who mega lol's Tubbo live.
Tubbo's gonna be sad now. He's not gonna join.
Tubbo mega lol.
He's gonna be angry.
Do you know who Tubbo is, Jack?
I know of Tubbo, though I'm not acquainted.
Exactly. See, Dan, you're the
Valorant?
Wrong one.
Are we down for Valorant?
I want to play Valorant now. Yeah.
Where is he? Where is Tubbo?
Where is he? He talks big shit, like how much he wants
to
come in.
And then he just doesn't arrive.
Big game for someone who doesn't join the VC. That really didn't deserve that much of a laugh, but I really appreciate
it. Yeah, honestly, that song just makes me laugh every time anyone mentions it, so...
What? It's it? What? But fucking Money Machine?
Hmm?
That's a serious song. That's a serious song.
Yeah, but it's funny.
No, you watch yourself. It means a lot to me.
Yeah, I'm not saying it doesn't. I'm just saying it's also funny.
No, it's serious and really important to me.
Not
no,
funny.
It reminds him of you, Will. And
not funny.
I am funny. You're right. But still, you should
yeah, that's
be a bit
why.
More respectful.
That's why I just... anything you've showed me, I just go, ha, 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 this was from Will. And then I just can't stop laughing.
There's an island over there. There's an island.
Where's the island?
Wait,
is that where the people
like,
are?
To my left. So directly behind us and to the left.
Right.
Is that where
I'm taking out the
No, no, Will. The place that we're going.
Yeah, we're
is
tracking
people question
man.
Mark.
We're tracking people the people. How is Tubbo still not here?
I don't know, man. It's just they're just
traffic.
He's in traffic.
Are we going to the island then? Are we just going?
Yeah,
yes.
We're just kind of passively floating over.
I'm the captain now. Right?
But you're the captain?
We're going to the island, yeah.
Alright, I'm paddling.
Captain Monkey.
Wait, Will, can you do that thing that those Siamese Gibbons do?
Ooh?
Yeah, he's the captain. He's the captain.
They call me
Monkey Paul.
Will, but can you hang from bar?
Yep. Yep, I can. Watch.
Wait, where is he?
Nope, don't look at me. Just pretend you're watching me.
Okay, I'm watching you right now. I'm watching you. He's hang from bar. That's insane.
I am hang from bar.
That's insane. He just ran into my room and started hanging from a bar.
I ran into your room and started hanging from bar.
I'm eating this fish.
This is Borger.
Now this is Borgers.
Dan, I've actually finished your character arc story.
Oh, I didn't know I had one.
Ooh.
I don't write people's character arcs
I don't
until
think this
either
is...
they give me a backstory or something happens in the world that would merit a backstory.
Oh, okay. I think I
are
know
we gonna stop at this
So are we going to Gub?
Yeah.
No, I reckon it's the people I set on fire.
Wait, when did you set people on fire?
Including me.
I dropped the anchor.
Wait, when did you set people on fire?
Is this in the very first campaign we did?
No.
No, it's the second one.
This is Chairman Meow. Sherman Meow, the wizard of Glub.
The arch wizard and patron of Weezer.
Oh, yeah. I forgot Weezer's around.
Well, the patron of Weezer, they channel you.
Wait.
That's how they make such
good music. Are all Weezer warlocks and Dan is their patron?
Yeah.
Is that how it works? There's not really much on this island.
Oh, also, I finished my 100th NPC character sheet last night as well. Which
what's
was
his
insane.
Name? What's his name?
Isaac Frost.
What is it? What's he doing?
Is we he, have to is meet he, him, won't you?
Is he cold? Is he cold?
No, I think he's actually quite warm.
It's cold.
I hate him then.
make him again.
Hate is such a strong word, David.
Yeah, but it's the only one fitting this kind of hatred, I feel.
Why don't you sit on the chair, Dave?
Okay, how do I... Chilling, okay. Man, chilling.
You look fuming.
I am chilling. It's fine.
Mega, mega fucking fuming.
I've kind of just disappeared and now I'm stuck to where this chair is. But then again, I didn't have legs in the first place, so...
I'm so hungry. What do I eat, guys? I've had 500 calories today.
This really is a man who's fucking stuck on a raft.
The risotto.
Yeah, make a risotto.
Did I tell you about the time I had 3 risottos in a day in Italy?
No.
What is that?
I had 3 risottos in a day in Italy.
Yeah? Were they good? Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. They were homemade Italian risottos.
Which one was better?
They have been digested, converted into energy, and shat out again in the time since you
Oh, that's okay.
Say poopy.
Say the poopy word. Bolt. I don't have bolt.
Bolt. The poopy.
Bolt. I have crafted fishing rod. Have we left this island yet?
Can we fucking up anchor, please? Jesus, I know I'm the captain, but do I have to do everything?
Hold on. Yeah. I'm still on the island.
No, I'm weighing the anchor.
Oh, see you later, Jack. Bye, Jack.
No.
Bye, Jack. Bye.
No.
No, we are literally floating away really slowly. You have so much time.
Yeah, I'm already on.
Oh, he's a liar.
We hate him.
I thought you were telling truth. But no, turns out was, you were not.
Turns out he was telling bear porkies.
Bear porkies?
Bear porkies.
Oh, I could do with some porkies.
What?
All right.
I could do with a bit of porkies.
I could do with a bit of porkies. Idiots.
Idiots. Oh, no one gets that.
It's because we skipped it.
Yeah. Could do with a bit of porkies. No, but then also you only had 200 views when we were watching.
Oh yeah,
1,200.
Pork champ.
Pork champ. Any porkers?
I'm gonna make a sign.
You're gonna make a what?
I'm gonna have some nails.
What are you trying to make?
Sign. Don't worry, I can.
Is that the same as?
No one is ever defending my watermelon seeds.
That's because I don't.
Jack,
I don't want
your
to.
Seeds.
They are. Yeah. To be fair, Jack, they are your watermelon.
Hello, gentlemen.
Seeds. Hello, Tobby.
Yo.
How are we all on this fine evening?
Terrible.
Yeah. I was genuinely hoping you weren't going to be here, Tommy.
We're already joking.
Oh, this is kind of. This just feels
at
a bit mean now.
At least you're here for me, Dave.
Yeah.
Big man, Bayvid.
Such a big man.
I'm getting very angry.
Why?
Because my media keys aren't working, so I can't skip songs on Chrome.
Oh no.
Oh, I know.
Nice.
You're
in a fucking shambles, mate.
I'm in a fucking shambles.
You're having a fucking shambles.
Fucking shambles, I am.
It's all gone wrong. It's all in bloody gone wrong. Right. It's all bloody gone wrong.
Can't got fucking lockdown. Fucking virus going round.
Ha ha ha!
gentlemen.
Is there any room on this raft for a Tommy in it?
Yeah.
Yeah, always. Me gusta!
After what you did to me last time, no.
Oh yeah, you murdered Dan.
Sorry about that, Dan.
This is so sad.
Hope you've recovered well.
I died.
Was
the
it
moment
a speedy
I
recovery?
Yeah, didn't you have to buy another case of raft so you could play?
Hope it was a speedy recovery.
There's another island over there.
I think we're going the wrong way, by the way.
I love the recipe for drumstick with jam. It's just a drumstick and jam.
What do you expect?
I'm not surprised.
Wait, have you made it, Jack? Have you made drumstick with jam?
I don't have drumstick or jam.
Oh, no. What's the point then?
How does man get his hands on some jam?
I don't know.
What does a guy gotta do to get some jam round here?
Well, if you have drumstick, that's at least one. Well,
you,
that's at least one step closer.
We talked about this. You know I don't carry drumstick.
No, don't. It's the island's over there. Stop turning the sail, you pillocks.
Well, but you're being a bit agitated.
I actually don't know what the meaning of that word is.
I rotate.
I'm just slurred.
I rotate back.
Oh no. Okay, it's fine. It just means a stupid person. Is that there's so many? Okay, there's so much.
Okay, but to be fair, me is stupid person, and now I am angry.
There is so much British slang that is like a slur, and I just didn't know until like this year.
Yeah, say it all right now. Wait, what's the worst word you know?
Oh,
you've done this bit a bit too much now.
I'm not gonna stop. I've done so many bits a bit too much. I'm not.
I did like, hey Goggy, did you know your name is one letter away from orgy? What does this mean?
What does that mean?
That's a personal favourite of mine.
Wait, what does that mean?
Was it quote book or did you have to be there for it to be quote book?
I wasn't there, so it wasn't quite quote book, but I was watching the stream and it made
it wasn't about
Tommy,
you.
If you say it again now.
We'll go in the quote book if you say it now.
Hey orgy.
Yeah.
Hello, Wilbur. Look at me. I'm hammering your face.
I don't want to look at you.
How do you like hammers?
Did you like doing the talent show, Tommy?
Yes.
Tommy, you look like you were falling asleep.
Yeah, you looked kind of bored towards
the
end.
You didn't say
hours.
A word. You didn't say a word.
I really enjoyed the first 2 hours.
There were
hours.
No bits. You didn't say any bits, and it made me sad.
Well, it's because for the first 2 hours I was like, "Oh, guess I can't be mean to people." And the second 2 hours I went, "Wow,
I can be painful. Mean to everyone."
I've been alive for too long. Wilbur, I'm starving. Help me.
Why is this my problem?
Because you're my idol.
That's very sweet. Well, you got the health.
It's not sweet. It's not sweet. He doesn't mean it.
Help me. Help me.
He doesn't mean it.
Wilbur,
he's saying,
why won't my hero help me when I'm starving?
He's going to bother me.
Why won't my hero help me when I'm starving?
Annie but just cut down.
I need some vine goo from you.
Dan,
please.
Go tell my hero his biggest fan is starving.
I've got
to death.
Five vine goos.
I'm actually going.
Your biggest fan is starving.
Good.
Guys, man's about to go and die.
All right, get on the boat, man. I'll feed you a fish.
You're getting all hallucinogenic.
Jack, man.
Look in here, man. Tommy, you're walking away from me.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm losing my sense of direction.
Look in here, man. Oh, no!
You guys are all in the middle of the boat.
Hey, Tommy, you see this fish?
Did you see a fish in front of him?
Oh, I have starved to death, friend.
No, here it is. No, here you go. Enjoy it, mate.
Hooked mackerel? Don't mind if I do.
Tommy, would you like a bit? Wait, Jack. Are you
I need water
wonder?
As well. I need water.
Oh, there's water right here.
So not anymore.
Do you have a cup?
Salty.
No, but
salty.
Do you have a cup, man? Do you have a cup?
Well, I have a bucket, if that counts.
Just a big cup.
Actually, I've had a coconut on me this entire
time. Why were you starving?
What world are we living?
Oh, no.
Hey? Hey?
What?
Fucking hell.
Tommy in it on other people's streams is something to die for.
How do I do this on my streams? Doesn't make any sense to me.
Yeah, someone else to host.
Wait, is there an egg in there?
I'll host Tommy in its streams forever.
Yeah, just give Will your stream key.
I don't.
I found an egg, but I can't get it.
Sketch.
Not at all.
Yeah, we're not pressuring you. But given
the
stream
key. If I heard this conversation in an alleyway, I'd run away.
Hey! This guy was eating the watermelon.
I think it's because I spend a little bit more time to think about what I'm going to say. People, so I don't. I have to. I come out with them too quick on mine. I've been trying to analyze this.
You just say what first comes to mind.
People can't comprehend it.
Maybe you just need to slow down.
Maybe I need to.
Things also seem.
This is what drugs are for. Okay?
Yeah. True. Actually. I'm not trying. Just take all the drugs. And
Tommy
then
David encourages his viewers problems. To do drugs.
I'm not really
what
telling
if I
you
did
to do
that.
Though?
would it be wrong?
Yeah, the police would turn up, man. The police would turn up.
What if I really, really believed it?
What, the drugs were good?
What if I really meant it?
Well, it's...
Then everyone would say, fair enough.
They would just leave him be.
I mean, if he means it, then we're not going to...
We're not going to stop him.
We're not going to strip him of his free will.
I think we should go. I think it's time to go.
We've been sat here this whole time, man. Let's head out.
I want to head out. This is the same raft from prior.
Yeah, we're
drowning again.
Oh,
do you see your shrine, Tommy, over there?
Yeah, I do.
That's...
You said that was my shrine.
It's kind of a joint shrine, honestly.
It's our shrine.
It's a shrine to that time where the two of you died.
Does anyone have any metal ingots?
Not anymore.
I have three, but I need two. So you,
I need.
You
I need
oh, I,
need
I couldn't
one.
Get the shark
where
in time.
I will give you one. I'll give you one.
Are those? Oh, okay. That's metal. Draw it.
Guys, I couldn't. Well, I couldn't get the shark in time.
I could do with a metal ingot.
I could do with a metal ingot.
Idiots.
Right. Who the fuck put up a sign that says no Jack?
Where? Where does it say that?
It's right like, above the food.
In front of the water purifiers.
Why can't Coom?
I drank some water, but it
didn't help. Hey Tommy, what's your favourite Soot House video?
The one with the Mii's.
Oh, I'm not in that
like
one.
Three.
Well, that's my favourite.
Also, yeah, David's not in any of those.
Sorry,
no,
David.
I am in some of them.
Shoulda, woulda, coulda, didn't. How do I cook this water? How do I make it into a stew?
How do I cook this water?
Whoa, why are we spinning?
And then you put it.
We've hit the island.
How do I turn on the water?
In the water maker. And then
do you have a cup?
Shrine.
Tommy, do you have a cup?
Shrine.
I do.
Alright, get your cup out.
Man's got his cup out.
Yeah, okay. And then walk up to the purifiers.
Hey?
With your cup out, walk out to these cheeky chappies.
I'm at the purifier.
And then you. Look, that's done. Have a drink of this one, mate.
Where? What extra?
Oh, it just got yoinked.
Oh, who's the yoinker on this ship?
It was Soapy Dad.
This other one's gonna finish.
Oh, there you go, have that.
Oh, yeah,
in my
nature. Do you know?
I'm holding extra remove.
Tommy, did you know
what?
I'm just fire in my hand.
Hey, Tommy, did you know that thanks
Wait,
to
where
you...
Wait, where did you put it? Where did you put it?
Thanks to
you. Oh, it's over here.
Tommy, thanks to you. Dan, what happened to your job at the light factory?
I got fired. They found out about the stream.
We're not joking.
Literally not a joke.
Homeless man
going
on
the right way. Don't worry.
Wait, because they found out because of the stream.
Yeah.
We ran
out
of battery.
Oh, do you need another battery? I have one.
Wait.
Yeah.
They watched. What is the light factory a big Bayvid fan?
So because of COVID, they were cutting back on employees anyway, and then that was sort of the icing on the top.
Yeah.
Sucks to suck.
Never mind the stealing.
Did you say suck to suck to a man who's just been made redundant?
I just died.
Well, I didn't get redundancy.
Oh, you didn't get redundancy pay?
No, alright, come on.
Incapacitated.
Let me stick you in
they
the bed.
They fired you with no redundancy.
Yeah.
Why, was it that big of an infraction?
Yeah, you honestly, if you talk shit,
the issue is still open if you, and they wanted other people.
If you talk shit,
it's gone down to Scotland Yard.
If you talk shit about lights, they will not let you stay. They get you out so fast.
Yeah. I mean, I do.
Do they ask you what your favorite kind of bulb is?
Yeah.
Company in the world. So,
what is your favorite kind of bulb?
You've had this discussion with them.
Well, I'm having it again.
Oh, is that another island, by the way?
Massive ones.
Or is that the one we just came from?
No, that's the one we just came from.
How do I know if I'm How do I know if I'm doing deja vu?
What? How do you know? Well,
David, can you put the battery in?
Did you see this before?
There's a massive wall here.
Yeah, I know.
Why?
Good on you.
David, can you put the battery
in? Yeah.
Right, that I'm gonna go free will, my friend.
I'll be back, but I'm gonna
go for it.
Fell through a wall. All right.
I got a big fish.
Where are you, Dave? I've got a good cup of water.
Hey, Tommy. Hey, Tommy. Do you know Double Twist in David's chat says you're extra sassy today?
Thanks, Double Twist. I did it with you in mind.
All right. I've placed down a pot.
Wait, we're going away.
No, we're not. We're going to the blue thing in the bottom.
Oh.
Yeah, but you know, before that message, Wilbur, Double Twist said, "Hope you get well soon, Tommy." So I don't know what I don't know what Double Twist is trying to imply.
It's an unreliable source, to be honest.
Does anyone want a fish?
Sorry.
Yes.
All right, where are you, Jack?
Say more by the pot.
Here you go.
Yeah, only Double. Thanks. Only Double.
Enjoy it, mate. Double. This is a quick shout out to Double Twist.
Oh, sorry,
Twist.
He just said, "Oh," so sorry, but I didn't mean it.
No, you did mean it.
I didn't. He knows I didn't.
But honestly,
I meant
Double Twist. If you want to join the Discord,
how do I make a raft? Like a
what? We're on one, man. What do you mean?
Oh,
is well, this one not good enough?
And then you just bash it.
Look
on
at
the
me.
Water.
I'm making a tunnel, but on the floor, and not round. So actually,
bridge.
Yeah, a bridge, if you will. A bridge, if you will.
I am going now. Bye-bye.
What? How strong is this shark, man? He's just taking everything out.
You know what? If I was a shark, I wouldn't be as strong.
Would you not?
No, I wouldn't. I don't think I'd be a good shark. I think I'd be too innocent. I'd be quite a wholesome.
Has anyone got
shark.
Any nails? Oh. Three nails. Just
you need to have
needed.
Quite a hankering for wood. That's all this shark eats, apparently.
Oh, I haven't got a hankering for wood.
Why can I not put this here? What?
I'm gonna.
Where's
order
the nearest?
Food.
I forget that you can just sit and like just pull shit in from the ocean.
Yeah, man. That's
How
like.
Are you gonna order food? We're on a
that's like 80% of the game.
I'm gonna
that
order food to the
isn't
draft.
That is independent. I can't figure out how to put
these. Days, Dave?
Yeah, loads.
Oh yeah. What's the most independent thing you've ever done?
I don't know. I made my own dinner today.
That's got to be up there.
What do you make?
That's in the top five.
Would you say you three?
Honestly, it's not in the top five because I just had cereal.
Cereal for dinner.
I wanted to read out the quote book before I realized that all of them are awful and shouldn't be read on stream.
Oh no.
Tommy's been going through a trend recently of saying
of being
really
a bad guy.
Of saying really politically incorrect
things. Is he being too offensive?
Yes, is the answer to that question.
Oh no, you just hate to say it, don't you?
No, I just say what I mean.
Let me give you an example of how
no,
bad
no, no,
Tommy
no, no,
is.
Not after that. At least wait 30 seconds.
No. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to read out the quote book. I'm going to read out the quote book. And
I've
then
never
every,
said anything
every
meaningful.
Time we every time we reach something that will get Tommy cancelled, I'm just going to say, skip this one. Okay?
Okay, ready? Okay.
Okay, so we have, I think I'd be a pretty bad shark, Tommy 2020. Goggy, your name is one letter away from orgy. What does this mean, Tommy 2020? We'll skip that one. We'll skip that one. We'll skip that one.
Don't worry, guys. These aren't. Hey,
Scott. Why are you being mean, Tommy? 2020. We'll skip that one. We'll skip
what
that
is
one.
This?
We'll skip that one.
We're not.
Do
we're
I
not...
skip this one? I get. No, this one's fine.
Me. Wait, send it to me.
Okay.
I'm not. I can't verify you. Why are you on a pair of line? Who are you hiding from?
Me.
Yeah, read that.
Okay. All I know is take drug and never use condom. Tommy
2020.
No cringe on my ship. Tommy 2020.
Oh, is it double height?
He's over the age of 20. Kids, kill him.
Oh, it is.
We're not here to be friends. We're here to make money. What is witness protection? Can't read that one out. I actually don't know how much I earn. What am I going to use money for anyway? Wipe my ass with it in public toilets. Yeah, me gusta. Amen, amen. I say we make a shitting hole where we shit. When I see American and they don't find my content funny, I think I don't find your continent very funny.
What's with all the Magustas?
Put on a t-shirt.
I'm actually very physically weak. Let me out, Wilbur. Oh, let me out. I'll get married and rage if you don't. I can't read that one out.
Oh, no.
Oh, Wilbur, my heart is a 10 of 10. hey, son. Don't check my indirect, son. Hey, Wilbur, you must remember, I am just a child.
Alright, that I didn't say that.
Guys, there's a massive cruise liner in the distance.
Wait, what?
No, I'm not joking.
Okay, I'm coming over.
Are there any more, or is that it?
That's why we need to find people.
I don't think I am a very offensive fellow.
Oh!
I just...
Oh, wait, shit. What the fuck?
Alright, I'm paddling.
What is it? Wait, I can't see it.
Jack's paddling!
Wait, where is it? I can't see it.
What? It's over there, man.
You're right in front of us.
Oh, shit! The hell? Can I speak to them?
Yeah, send them a message.
Oh, oh my god, I just pressed the enter key.
What are you going to say?
I don't know. Probably something that can't be read out on stream. So.
Oh no.
Yeah. I know.
Well, don't say that to them. They might get mad.
You're all poopy head.
No, damn.
Wilbur, will you read out what Ryan the End just said in chat?
Tommy is an offensive person. No.
That's not true at all.
So this is where I'm leaving you guys. Good luck with your raft.
Oh, are you getting on the boat?
I want to join
your
this
fucking
thing.
Raft.
Yeah, see you later, bed. Guys. I'm getting in the pool.
Can't pool have it.
All
I'm
right.
going to the.
To all right, lower the anchor, boys.
Is this where we win?
Yeah, we've won. We've just won. We've just won. Yeah. That's epic, man. No, we haven't won.
Oh, it's abandoned.
Sorry. I was lying.
Wait, but there's meant to be people, question
mark. No, but there won't be people. They just think there's people.
I've just picked up some scrap.
Okay, scrap man.
Oh, I have mechanical parts.
Oh nice. My god.
Oh, crowbar.
Crowbar.
Yeah.
Oh, no, okay.
I'm gonna beat the shit out of someone.
Wait, who took all the water out of the pool?
Bullets.
Might have been
okay,
me.
Bullets!
Bullet.
Oh no.
I do a lot of things subconsciously.
Wait, they've even got a little. They've got a little bandstand. We can play a song.
Holy shit!
We don't have any instruments.
Oh, there's zombies!
What?
Oh wait! Where are you? Where are you? Where are you?
Wait, Tommy, where are you?
These are things. Holy shit!
Tommy, where are you?
I
didn't think this was gonna be a scary game.
Where are you, Tommy?
Oh my god,
where are you?
Okay. Okay, wait. I'm at the pool, man. I'm at the pool.
Wait! Come down.
What do you mean, come down? I'm at the bottom.
I didn't bring my...
Oh!
Look. Okay, come in here.
I'm coming in.
Fucking little gremlin looking.
It's getting a bit dark in here, isn't it?
Wait, I can't make...
Wait, where are they?
It was down this hallway. It was down here.
Where are they, Tommy?
In here.
Ah! It's a giant rat, man! Kill him! Kill him!
I can't...
Oh my god, Tommy ran!
Take him on.
All right,
I'm picking him up.
We murdered a man.
I'm going to die. guys, yeah. The anchor didn't drop. The anchor did not drop.
Oh no. Wait, is Dan just driven off?
It's me.
I don't deal with zombies.
That was actually
kind of scary.
Where's the zombies?
No, it was a big rat, man. It was a big rat.
It was a big rat.
Wait, is anyone on the raft?
Same mannerisms.
Bye-bye.
Danny, are you actually just driving off?
Yeah.
Dad, I need food, please.
No, you got. Wait, I have a red key, everyone, so we can get some big loot.
Yeah, but we need our boat back.
We don't need. We've got this rat boat.
I don't.
Oh, wait, shit, we've got a yacht. We don't need a rat.
I actually don't even know if Dan's on this boat.
Guys?
I'm going for a swim, man. I'm picking up the boat.
I just picked up a bolt cutter.
Oh my god.
Oh, nice. Yeah, the bolt cutter, we need it back downstairs where the rat thing was. There's a thing we can open with it. That's like,
okay,
a locker.
I'm still in the rat room. I'm one with the rats. I resonate quite a lot with that animal.
Tommy, apparently Austin's getting clout from you.
Hey? What does that mean?
I don't know. It's just what chat is saying.
Ignore your
chat. Austin's getting clout from Tommy. I mean, Austin loves the YouTube guys, man.
Oh, Dan is on it! He's fucking driving off! I'm coming for you.
How do I get more clout? That's what I need more of these days. Excuse me.
Can we PvP in this?
Don't you dare.
We could, but you turned it off.
Oh, okay.
I've got the bolt cutters. Where do we go? Where do we go?
Back here. There's a
all right.
Locker.
You'll render. I've made it to the boat.
Tommy, I think you're late to a stream.
Look, Soapy Dan.
Am I?
Austin has just gone live with talent show featuring Tommy in it.
I'm turning this around. Dan.
I think you're a bit late.
Wait, but Dan, I wanna go and look at it, Matt.
What?
You just broke.
No, Jack. It's Carl. Okay. Oh, thanks.
Jack, I'm gonna pass out.
I got the notification that it was you.
I think he changed it after the note. One idiot.
Right. Okay.
Blue key.
I've just got the blue key.
Okay. Blue key is this way.
Where's the bolt?
Dan, are you taking us away, man?
I'm going to die.
Are we going back?
I'm gonna die as well.
I'm starving, but with water.
Yeah, but you're just dipping
please.
Out, man. I wanted to explore.
Communication is key here. Communication.
Dan, please, we need the boat.
I can only.
Yeah, but we're all gonna die.
I was gonna take it back. It was only a bit of fun.
Shut the fuck up.
Well, fucking seriously. It's a fucking game.
It's only
game,
gonna wait till you were dead.
Why
okay.
This to the bedroom,
I need a fish.
The last place I want to go when I'm thirsting to death is the bedroom.
I mean, isn't that the way anyone wants to go?
Where thirst to
quench. Well, I'm drowning, but with my throat.
What do you normally drive?
I'm following you around. I think, no, actually, I think this is Charlie.
Yeah, you're following me.
Charlie, let's jump out this window together.
Wait, is this door open?
Oh god, oh the rat. Oh, there's a rat. Guys.
Oh, fuck
the.
Kill
the rat.
You can jump out the window. If you crouch out the window, you can get out.
I need help.
Tommy, there's a safe here.
Oh, well, I've just jumped out the window.
It's fine, I killed him.
I'm a classic, you know, I'm quite a window jumper. That's one of my traits.
One of your top 10 maneuvers.
It's not maneuver,
I'm now also thirsty and hungry.
It's okay, yeah, we're almost back.
I need a 4-digit code from somewhere to unlock the safe.
Well, yeah,
4, 8, 3.
5.
Hello.
5.
Hello.
Tubbo. Raft.
Tubbo,
hey, Tubbo.
I died.
Hey, Tubbo, do you know that three people in this call who mega lolled you when we mentioned you? Okay. Now you have to guess who it was.
Wait, three people?
No, I think it was only one.
Hopefully, it was only Dan.
I'm surviving.
Come on, Raft, Tubbo.
I'm surviving.
Say yes.
Tommy controls the Tubbo.
Okay.
Tommy's the Tubbo
Excellent.
Wrangler.
I am lacking in free will.
Okay.
He's the Tubbit, and I am the Wrangler.
How'd you get on this boat?
We bought it back so you can come and get some food.
Where's fucking boat?
Where's Fox boat gone, man?
Tubbo, I have a
recommendation.
We're around the corner.
David, behind that.
Wait,
Tubbo,
we are live right now.
I'm passed out.
Oh, are we?
We're behind what, sorry?
Yes. Oh, look, that's what you're like off stream. Now everyone knows.
Behind what?
Good work.
Charlie? Hello?
Wait, guys, my eyes are getting all blinky.
But this big rock.
That one, yeah.
Oh, help me, my vision's getting all vignette.
Did you jump off? Please.
Yes, I did jump off.
Yeah,
I just died!
I'm over there, David.
Okay.
I'm just over there.
Can someone help me? Because I do not want to surrender.
Hang on.
I also died.
David,
I'm
David.
Now.
I'm around the front of the ship and to the left.
Man's
okay,
all
but I'm, like, I'm kind of parkouring
yeah,
right now.
Someone said something
oh,
to me and I
there's it. Jack. Jack, turn.
Wilbur
yeah.
said about your YouTube.
Go past that rock and you'll find the
you
boat.
See it, Wilbur.
No, I already seen it. I have a recommendation for you though.
Oh, okay.
You should release a V2 alongside the V1, and the V2 is literally. So you know how like Schlatt released a plush.
We've got one.
In, like Lunch Club had their rug.
Thank you.
Like,
I
haven't released a plush yet.
Dude Perfect had like the basketball and shit. You know.
Yeah.
Like, you should have just a regular cardboard box that comes free with every tubbo order. so people can put tubbo in a box. And then literally, it would cost you
I tried
like
to
20
stop him,
cents
but I couldn't.
Extra.
Okay,
oh
okay.
It should be a thing of with every order
right, Tommy,
of tubbo, you get tubbo in a box.
Tell me where you are.
I want to do that. Well,
who's
awesome.
This guy called Unus Anus on the YouTube thing?
It's Crank Gameplays and Markiplier's alt channel where they're deleting everything after exactly 1 year. So they made a channel with the intention of deleting everything on it in a year's time, and that is in 2 days.
Do they know that it has anus in the name?
Tommy, where are you? I'll come and find
you. Around the front. Look, okay,
so
go around the front. Okay, opposite side of where you're stood now, David.
Opposite side?
Yeah.
And
okay.
uploading it on their own channel. Nothing.
Wait, they're going to delete all the videos?
Why don't we do that?
Because they already did it, man. Then we just look like we're copying.
They probably have re-uploaded the videos, but it doesn't mean anything.
Wait, they're going to delete all the videos?
Yeah.
Do they know that that's silly?
It's quite
anyone told them that's counterintuitive?
I think it's quite good, actually, no?
Friends, I need someone to help me with this rat here.
Look, what, Jack, rat? We've all got our own problems, mate.
Yeah, my problem is the rat.
2016.
Okay, where are you, Tommy? I'm on the way.
Also, everyone's saying it's a bad business move. Does
yeah,
not
Tommy,
understand
where
marketing.
Well, if I
are
see less views... No, okay. So, Dave, if you go...
I want you to imagine, right? I want you to imagine...
Was I supposed to jump off?
The PC
Wait,
Gamer
unstuck.
Magazine article that
I'm
reads...
Surrender.
That reads, two United States YouTubers... create YouTube channel, raise it to 2 million subscribers, and delete it after exactly 1 year. We interviewed Markiplier and Ethan from Crank Gameplays about, you know, it's marketing, dude. It's you get extra views.
I couldn't.
More views coming.
Did you already
I've got
surrender?
Good ideas for marketing. I just
no, it's
I
Markiplier.
I can't say them on stream. Can't say them on stream, and you can never know that it was me who did such a horrible, horrible thing. But I do have some ideas.
Delete channel.
So much worse than that.
Delete.
Undelete channel.
Oh my god, is that huge ship your guys's?
No, that's what we're raiding it right now.
As is the little
round. This one that looks like shit is our
one. Oh my god. Kill it. Kill it.
Apparently,
it is a weird, freaky mutant thing.
What, and they're deleting them all?
Oh no, that's so sad.
Why are they doing that? Why are the Anus brothers so silly?
Oh my god, it's night time.
I'm gonna go get food. I'll be back in a second.
Okay.
Alright. Yeah, I died and lost my weapons. Now I'm just running from these rats. Trying.
What
to
happens when
clues.
when they delete them all?
I don't know, man. It will all
they,
be gone.
They are deleted and they are no longer there.
Oh, I got
I need to warn them and quick.
Dan, where are you?
I don't think they realize what's going to happen to their video.
Dan, please come. There's another rat.
Okay.
Maybe they haven't quite clocked.
You
they haven't noticed yet.
They haven't clocked the severity of this situation.
It's going to be in this one.
This game became Phasmophobia very quickly.
Wow, we need a lot of stuff to be able to make
Nathan
an advanced
Jones,
grill.
You're a little bit...
John Garcia.
Who's that?
I don't know, he's the ghost.
Oh my god.
Guys, why don't I vlog my day-to-day life?
I don't know, man, why don't
why
you?
Why don't you?
Oh, damn,
I just saw Pokimane do it, and now I think, I'll steal that.
Requires electrolyte lighter.
What, you're just trying to be Pokimane?
Why don't you vlog your day-to-day life, Dave?
I'm really doing a thing. I feel like that'd be really uninteresting.
Okay, step one, yeah? Do something. Step two, vlog. Profit.
No, I don't think I will.
Wait, are you upstairs?
I'll argue with that.
Okay.
Guys, I've made a knob on the raft.
Wait, Charlie, come downstairs.
Oh, hello, it's a rat.
I mean, it's a good use of resources.
How do you get rid of a bit of the raft?
How do you get rid of rats?
You chop it up with an axe.
Anyone have rats?
Just made an axe just with the intent to chop.
We can go out more, actually. There's
wait, why are you chopping, man?
Probably a rat.
Are you just chopping so it's a knob on its own?
Yeah, there's a rat.
But it's connected by
Charlie,
a diagonal.
I like it. I respect the knob.
I don't have much help at the moment.
I have no weapon.
See, what you do, if you hit it and move, it can't ever hit you.
Can you make me a spear?
Oh, it's safe. Oh,
hit me. No, I can't.
Mate, this shark is just destroying our boat.
Yeah, we're trying to work out the four-digit code. Jack, come on, let's go up to the bedroom.
Yeah, I am dehydrated.
Oh, it's fine. We're in the ocean.
Okay. Yeah, just drink some
of
that, man.
Have you heard the tape that they used to tape up the Amazon boxes? Like, the one which has the
the word.
Oh, key card.
Yeah, I know what I'm talking about.
Do you know if you can buy that anywhere, like, with the Amazon thing on it? Because I just searched Amazon for the Amazon tape, and it didn't come up.
What, you want it specifically do, right? With the Amazon tape?
Amazon stuff.
Or do you want duct
tape?
Take
the tape off it.
That's a good idea. Go mug the shit out of Amazon.
And you get extra stuff.
Go Jeff Bezos.
Oh no, Jack. My spear ran out.
Good work.
Good work.
Alright, I'm on the way in, boys, and I've got a metal
spear. Do you
spear.
Have a spear? Okay,
I've got
because...
one. Where are you guys?
Spear, you coming on raft?
I don't have raft. Buy it. why does everyone tell me to buy stuff?
Tubbo, how many Twitch subs do you have?
Charlie, where are you?
Yeah, but I don't
I'm
have any money in my bank account.
I just why? Did anyone shake?
I told you why.
Dan, do you have a spear?
Oh, of course. You lost it.
I
all.
Do, but where the fuck are you?
In a strip club?
It's low health. I hit it like four times.
Yeah, but Tubbo's,
one of the big things, his only other hobby with YouTubers is strippers.
Oh. No!
It's a bit dark in here.
Oh no, Dan.
I'm dead.
Dan got killed.
I'm not gonna lie, this boat is turbo dark. I can't see a thing.
Oh no, I just got biofuel, but now my now I'm hungry.
Where are, you? Are you still on the raft? I had all the things and died.
I'm getting, there's so much stuff that I'm getting ratted.
Do you reckon
right
I could try and find my body?
No, I think it disintegrates when you leave.
Yeah.
Oh,
so
oh what? There's another rat that spawned down here, Dan. I'm gonna
I'm just
die.
Gonna kind of wait down here. How do I unanchor?
No, don't do that.
Asking for a friend.
I don't know, man. I don't think
hey,
you can.
David,
yeah.
Are you aware you are currently on more Twitch viewers than Trump?
What Donald?
Donald Trump?
You should apply for president.
No, I think that's just finished, man.
No, it's not called president anymore. It's called the U.S. Partner Program.
Do you have to
how
go
many
the inside?
Do you need for president?
Oh, no, about 270.
US affiliate. Ba-dum-tsh.
I thought it was about 70.
This was funny.
You like that one, Jack?
I'm not gonna lie.
You gave the one a little.
I don't know.
Oh
if you
wait,
can
that's
see
how many points can, yeah. You need to win the election.
Yeah.
Oh, I get it.
You know,
oh, man,
I'd right, make so many vote. Changes if I won an election.
Tubbo, you know what's funny? Me and you, we're not so different.
I would fuck shit up.
Awesome. We're not so different.
I'd make everyone's lives other than mine miserable. And I'd sit and watch. And
I
I'd
like
go,
misery.
Where
I'd
are
go,
you
suck,
guys,
suck.
By the way?
Dan, I don't know how to leave. Okay, I know how to leave. Though,
right? Wait, this door requires one bomb. Where are you
I'm
guys?
I'm still getting chased by rats. I'm outside now on the deck.
I can see the rats.
I'm like right at the top of the ship. Where are you guys?
I'm at the pool. I'm just chilling.
I need
at
a
the
green
pool.
Key. Is there a green key?
Yeah, we've
no,
got a
we're
green
trying
key.
To find
I
it.
Okay, I found the green door, so.
I've got a key card as well.
Yeah, can't
yeah
be the
we
only
need to
one
find
one
where the key card is.
David, please. Please. I've been so long.
Okay.
I'm holding Dan.
Okay, I'm here.
Will, what are you doing?
I'm just on Twitter right now, honestly.
Are you doing the raft?
Well, I'm here for the banter, not for the raft.
Okay, I killed him.
Wow. Yeah, but we need the manpower.
I don't think you really.
I took him out.
We're being destroyed by rats currently.
Okay, where's
I'm,
the green
I'm
key?
I'm sat alone on a ship. I'm considering
what? Stop,
off.
Stop being alone. Follow us.
That's not. If only it was that. I'm off. I'm, you know, I wanna. Sorry, boys.
That's all right. Don't worry about it.
I might worry on purpose.
Oh.
I'm like, hey, Tommy.
Well, that's a different story then, isn't it?
Watch some flight simulator.
Flight simulator!
In a call with David whilst he's streaming.
We need to go to the roleplay room.
I know. Look. Honestly, I'm staying here until the raft is done. I'm staying here until they're finished with the raft. I'm just saying, I'm looking at contingency here.
We're looking at.
So once we get off the raft, we get on the plane.
Wait, you know Twitch about the about section, yeah? Does that automatically change?
Yeah, if you don't have anything there, it'll change based on what you've played.
That's why mine says nothing.
It's funny to copy and paste it to me whenever I've only streamed Minecraft.
Okay, but can you guys take the green key up with me?
Thank you.
Do you have the green key?
No, somebody said they had the green key.
No, we have the key card. We don't have the green key.
I swear someone got a green key.
I thought I did. Maybe not. I died. I saved you back. No.
There we go.
Are you like also on the raft?
Hunger problems, right? We never have to eat.
What, just dying?
Yeah.
Okay.
We've ended world hunger. Just die.
Just die. And then someone will pick you up and put you to bed and you'll be awake.
Maybe we don't have to do that.
Now, Charlie, you made everybody spam what my about says.
What does your about say?
Well, I mean...
What are you about, Dave?
It's pretty simple. All you have to do is look in chat.
David streams Raft, Rocket League, and Among Us.
What, where do I see my about? Now I'm just curious.
I'm still kind of shook about the last time I played Among Us.
Did you write an about?
Mine just says, huh? Question mark.
Oh, that's a rat.
Why did you make yours, huh?
And mine just says,
let's
huh.
Take him out.
Why is yours always been huh?
I'm going to murder this
scream,
guy.
Huh.
All right, mate.
Will's is, huh? Will doesn't have one. Mine
what?
Is...
What don't I have?
Mine is...
I have an about.
Wait, how is this guy so good at dodging?
He just had the default one.
Oh, okay, maybe I don't.
Mine is
Phil's what's Phil's of mine?
I killed him.
Have one, Phil's is going to
howdy,
him.
Name's Phil.
I was.
I'm the maniac of Minecraft.
You remember this?
Oh, yeah, and I'm that maniac of a Minecraft player.
He's a maniac. He's a maniac, maniac on the floor.
I wish I could refer to myself as a maniac.
Wait, did you guys just come up the stairs?
Yeah,
why didn't you just jump up the outside?
Do you remember when I made fun of your about section and then you deleted it all? I wish you hadn't done that because it was very good.
Wait, I didn't change it.
There was something that made me laugh a lot. Also, is your
that's the green key.
Your stream times. I haven't seen you do Switch Saturday in a while.
Oh, god damn it.
Or, I also haven't seen you do Wincraft Wednesday.
I will delete all the panels. Don't try it. No.
Yeah, when's the next trolling / Terraria Tuesday? There's not been a lot of trolling nor Terraria
Tuesdays. No.
No, you've definitely changed something because one thing in your bio was written as like...
No, the bit that you laughed at would... Donations are non-refundable. That's the bit you laughed at.
Tontations. Hey,
I made it to the roof.
Non-refundable.
Guys, I made it to the roof.
Been, huh?
Dontations.
Dontations.
Dontations. Oh yeah, and I like reading Phil's about session. It's
howdy. Name's Phil, aka Philzer, and I'm that maniac of a Minecraft player. You may or may not have heard of who plays hardcore mode survival. Welcome. Frequently asked questions. What do you do here? I mainly play Minecraft.
What?
But sometimes I wasn't play Rocket expecting League and that. Monster Hunter. Whatever tickles me fancy. Smile.
When is the next YouTube video?
When it's ready.
Oh my god, that's a bit much.
Why don't you hold a totem all the time?
I like to use my offhand for other things.
Oh.
I only hold one.
Phil,
Phil.
I only hold one when I'm doing something risky.
What are you doing in the Nether?
Spawn proofing for farms mainly. Just doing it in a very fancy way.
Is this all in his about or is it underneath?
Do you wish you hadn't died in your hardcore world of 5 years?
Well, yes and no. I miss playing.
Oh, I can't jump.
But
brought it to everyone's attention. So it was a silver lining.
I can't believe he deed.
He deed.
I deregulate.
Charlie, you're struggling, man.
Is dead.
How do I get up?
It's here.
Hey guys, I found some plastic.
And then you can keep going up as well. You can keep going up.
Oh, you can keep doing the stratagem.
Yeah, but you can't.
Like a cool game.
I mean, this is mainly because we found the boat. It's not that cool for the rest of the time.
I personally hate it. I don't know why I'm here.
Do you?
Guys, I think the shark ate our barbecue.
Yeah, it did.
Oh, no.
It did, yeah.
What?
It was it was really
Bruce
sad.
Bruce wanted to see what was on the
Bruce bottom. Was hungry.
Is Bruce the shark?
Yeah.
Yes.
That's awesome.
Oh, he's my pal.
Is there any way you can, like,
wait.
Kill the shark?
Oh, yeah, we've killed him a lot of times. Look at all our shark heads.
This door requires one bomb.
Uh-oh. My spear
bomb. Yeah, how do we make a bomb?
Make a bomb.
How do we make a bomb? Hmm.
I think
don't
you pick up a bomb.
Don't say these things out loud!
You're right, Tubbo.
Yeah.
Years of therapy have taught me one thing. Do not say, how do I make bomb out loud? There are thoughts and there are words.
Use them.
Use them wisely.
You guys said you found a safe. Where is that?
Oh, key card might open it.
Yeah, maybe.
It won't.
No, it needs a four-digit code.
A four-digit combination.
Why don't you just go everyone? Wait, how many are there? What's four times four? There's only 64 possible combinations.
Yeah, but you can't enter them in. I think
you need four times four to 64.
Four times four cube is 64. Four times four is 16. 16 times four is 64. That's...
Yeah.
Or is it 4 to the power of 4?
Have you had any caffeine today, Tubbo?
No.
I think you need some.
It might be 4 to the power of 4.
It is 4 to the power of 4.
Yeah, really so 256.
Tubbo and they numbers.
Wait, so all we have to do is 256 different combinations.
Yeah, that's how many there are. So if you do that,
yeah. So if we just quickly check those.
How long are you planning on doing this stream for, Dave?
Probably another week.
That's not gonna take a week, okay? It's four numbers.
Look, I do not enter things in quickly. Look, I do not enter things quickly.
Apparently in the bar area there's a code.
Okay, I'm going to the bar area. What, on the brown floor? No, you are, man.
Did I cheat?
You cheat?
Is using a wiki cheating?
Yes.
Depends on the game you're playing. I got very stuck in Portal 2 this one time.
Well, if using a wiki is cheating, then I guess I'm a cheater.
Yeah?
Cheater of history.
There's a code in the bar area.
I think so.
Is this the bar area that we're talking about? I actually agree with that.
What are you saying?
When the fuck will this meat cook? I'm hungry.
I want this meat. Same.
Question for you boys. Is adultery wrong?
What does that mean? Objectively, yeah.
I say objectively, no.
What?
But think what you want to think.
Oh, this is a cool dog.
What?
Oh, he is cool.
No wrong with adultery in my books.
I like him a lot.
What is adultery?
Being an adult.
Being out with the lads. That's what I call it.
Hanging with your boys.
Oh no.
Hanging with the boys.
Oh no.
A night at the pub, that's what I call it.
That's alright, I got him.
But adultery is cheating on someone.
Oh, that's sad.
I can't find a code in here, Charlie.
No.
Really? I'm gonna make my way, David.
Yes.
What if you decided?
What if they were like the most pog person ever?
No.
I bet I can make you cheat on someone.
I bet no.
Gunpoint.
No. No, wait, what is that? Wait, what is that supposed to mean? What is that? What?
I don't know. I'm just.
I found green key.
Oh, you did.
The green key?
The green key? Okay, let's head up to Green Key.
I'm going to look for codes, but I'm
there
about
to. There was
a
point
that.
In time where that phrase was just spammed in everyone's Twitch chat for like a week.
What,
the
Green Key?
Yeah,
it was really fucking annoying.
Yeah, sorry about that. Sorry about that one, Chief.
It was like everyone thought the meme was too funny not to repeatedly spam it.
I just didn't find it funny ever.
Yeah, but that's because
everyone thought it was too funny not to just spam everywhere.
No, it just wasn't funny though.
If I thank God we weren't the community wasn't here when Big Chungus was here. That's how I'm for months on end, it would have just been Big Chungus.
Oh man, that is amazing.
Okay,
well, who's Big Chungus?
Who's the Green King?
He is
with
quite
me?
Amazing.
He is quite.
He is. He is.
Oh,
a good
I think
fella.
I need to go down one.
He's a man if I've ever seen one.
An upstanding gentleman.
He's a gent. He is a fucking fella.
You're right down there, Charlie.
I passed out on the bar.
Good.
Fellas, why don't we just call it a day and head down to Spoons?
I agree.
Anyone? Anyone with me?
I don't think they're open at the
All
moment.
Of you live on the other side of the country, but...
What?
Is anyone here to pick up dead Charlie?
Yep.
I'm trying not to starve.
Okay, can I throw him overboard?
Yep.
Can I throw him
Please.
Overboard? Do it.
How do I even throw? it didn't work.
I'm watching this from a distance. Wait, did you just yeet him down
there? Yeah, I did.
That's very fast.
Okay.
David, by the way, your chat's pretty awesome.
Yeah?
I sat reading it and I'm like, oh, they're just saying chilling. Funny things. It's like, oh. Good on them.
Yeah.
Like, I hate you, David.
No, to be fair, that is quite funny.
Like, where is knife?
Show us where knife.
Like, bruh, my brother killed and ate my dog, feeling sad. And it was the crying emoji at the end. And it didn't look unironic.
That's not funny, that's just sad.
It is, to be fair, it is quite funny.
What is wrong with you, David?
You gotta appreciate the irony.
I'm gonna eat this.
What? Does that even... Yeah, what?
Yeah. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen to that one. I could drink a beer to that. No, but
in all okay, but can you actually legally...
Witness, I would never eat a dog.
No. I don't...
I just wanted to clear the
I kind of forgot that's what we were talking about.
Would you eat two dog?
Ooh. No. No, I wouldn't.
It's just the fucking... Ooh.
No, I wouldn't. If they don't serve dogs at McDonald's, then I won't eat it.
Oh, my God.
What double?
I just saw the... I just...
There's a rat.
You just discover colours?
What? I completely forgot what I was talking about.
I am getting mega ratted right now.
Where are you, man?
And you know what, that would have been it. That really would have been
okay.
Wait, you opened the green door.
Oh.
Oh, we got a new note.
Oh, I suck. I can't do the parkour. Okay, I did it.
It's parkour.
Oh, I got the lighter. That means we can get the thing downstairs now.
What's the thing
Wait,
that needs
I got
a lighter?
Code.
Where?
Oh, nice.
Oh my God, it's just everything's coming together. I said it was in the bar, I just didn't know where.
It was on the table.
It's in the bar, man.
Charlie, were you in the bottom bar? I was in the top.
Yeah, I was in the bottom bar.
Oh my God, this rat is... This rat is a bit too clean right now. He makes me miss. By hitting me. He's a bapper.
I don't know where the tape is.
Mumble? We've already got it set up.
Oh, we're going to use Mumble.
How big is this bath, man? Why have they got two baths?
Hello?
Hello?
Well, I said a really good joke and it would have landed so well and you weren't here.
Oh, no.
Why would it repeat it to me?
It was very funny.
Oh, basically, Tubbo just started going... Oh, actually, I'm just wearing the fucking window.
Can you just reenact it, Tubbo? Can you do what you did?
No.
I said, oh my god,
look at that. And then I went, Tubbo, did you just discover colours? But in
that's
the
kinda,
time,
that's kind of funny.
In the time, it would have landed so hard.
So
that is epic
no,
funny.
No, you would have lost your shit.
I would have given. I would have.
Vouch for me,
David. Yeah, yeah, you
yeah,
would have lost.
Tommy,
your
I was thinking
shit.
About. Do you know why I think you're funnier on other people's streams as well? A super
why?
Simple reason.
Why?
Because you're no longer leading the conversation. The minute you're not leading the conversation is when you're funniest.
How do I get good at leading conversations?
No, you, do, you
like
just don't, man.
No,
you
want to be the other way around. You want to be not leading the conversation.
No, how do I get good at still being funny whilst leading the conversation? Because
oh.
ultimately, I can't avoid...
Just be funnier.
I've got electrical wires, boys. Where are we going?
You're right, though. You're right, because I've no, you know all the MCC ones where we're on the tournaments? Those are the ones where I don't have to... And the ones where it's like a stream where I'm like you're doing more of the...
But what you need to do is just always stream with other people.
Just always follow Tubbo's lead.
Yeah.
Well, I never lead.
Well, time to start.
You're right, you're
right. Can you let me in, Dan, behind you?
I'm currently
yeah,
not
no,
trying.
I would have helped you. Okay, let's go and open the top floor. I'm yoinking this. In a video game.
I've got a bomb!
In a video game. Okay, Red Ned, let's go.
Let's go.
I can't see.
Oh, another fucking rat.
How do I do it when I'm on my own, Will?
Right, Jack, we should probably leave,
right,
man.
Actually,
oh, God, did count. You die? Oh, yeah. No.
Did you blow up the door and then die?
Yeah. All right, you're coming with me.
What was in
there? Oh, there's another rat here!
I just stood there.
I don't have enough. I don't have enough poke for this.
Did you drop me? Okay.
I dropped you for a dodge.
Oh, there's a rat here. A rat there.
Oh shit, a rat.
Oh, I picked up a steering wheel. Blueprint.
You can now research steering wheel.
Okay, now we can steer.
Oh, blueprint engine.
Don't worry, Jack, I've got you.
Pick up
Thank
note.
You.
Also, the
Pick
shark's eating
note.
The penis right now.
He's eating what?
He's eating the penis.
Oh, God. He's just bit off the head of it.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Jesus. Come on, man.
What a dirty old man.
Oh, it's shark. Shark. Have some class.
Okay.
You know what, though? No.
Lovely bloke.
Yeah, good fella. Just needs to know the time.
He needs to discover boundaries, I think.
Yeah, it's just a boundaries issue, I suppose.
I don't have enough to make another spear.
I have a spear.
Okay. Let's go in the
You're
bomb
right,
land,
man.
Jack.
Alright.
Let's parkour our way up to Bombland.
I think we're finished with the cruise ship now, though.
No, have we got everything out the top?
Yeah, me and Dan took all the blueprints and notes.
Did you find where the electrical wires go?
No, that built the bomb.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a rat down there. I've dodged him. I'm too slick.
Right. Anchors away.
Wait, are you leaving me?
Anchors away.
Oh no, no. Oh shit! Jack!
Where are you?
Dan? Dan?
Okay, I kite him. Dan. I kite him.
How can we drop the anchor if I remove it?
This rat's not gonna get me. I'm dodging him. Jack, please come and help.
I'm already on the raft.
Jack, please.
Why can't you just
I'm on the raft. Where are you, bro?
Why don't you just stab the rat?
Because my spear's about to break. It's broken. I've got nothing. Wait, maybe this axe will help. No, it didn't.
Axe him.
It doesn't work. I can only axe wood.
I'm coming over. Where are you?
Please leave me alone.
Rats in this game, like rad roaches. Like, oh my god.
I don't know, but it's terrifying.
Where the hell are you?
I'm like halfway up the ship.
Halfway up the ship.
Just jump off.
No, but I want to go in the bomb room. We never went in the bomb room.
No, Charlie and Dan went in there.
Oh, well, that's lame. I'm leaving then.
Yeah.
Look at this guy. He's after me. Bye. Okay, have you dipped out yet? You're only there. Cool.
Oh, are you out now?
Yeah, I'm out.
I need to order food.
Okay.
Okay, I'm on. I'm on. Wait, is Jack back on?
No, I came looking for you.
I can see him. It's all right. We can start floating away.
Wagamama's or McDonald's?
McDonald's.
What are you getting?
Well, he's getting Wagamama's or McDonald's.
Boys,
what's your favorite thing
the shark might kill McDonald's. Me, just so you're aware.
It's all right. I'll pick you up again.
What's your favorite McDonald's meal?
I like the chicken legend meal.
Oh, it's good. It's good. But it's not chicken select. It's not chicken select.
I've never had the chicken select. I'm not very adventurous when I go into McDonald's. I stick with what I know.
It's good.
Chicken.
What's wrong with chicken? Yeah, and they're actually selected.
What do you wait? What does that even mean?
Well, you select the chicken. Yeah, you get to like they show you like maybe 10, 15 chickens, and you go, I want that chicken, and then they murder him. They murder him and then batter him. And they send him to you in the post.
David, you're traumatizing.
I hate you.
No, I'm only joking.
Don't hate him, hate McDonald's.
Yeah, I'm not the one doing it, it's McDonald's.
Hate the game.
I'm just out here telling you they taste nice.
Holy crap. Ooh. You are literally the living embodiment of Satan.
What?
No, he's really not. Rude. No, he's not.
Can you not tell everyone about that, please?
Okay. That's one to keep to yourself.
Yeah, keep quiet on that one. Where's Will gone? I don't know. He's just chilling, I think.
Right. He left us again.
We're getting chicken selects. We're getting nacho cheese wedges.
Oh. I can't wait for Zelda Back of the World too.
I miss having a McDonald's.
Oh, do we have new coordinates, by the way?
Yeah, press 2. And then there'll be like 2 billion notes in here now. Oh, we need to go to Balboa Island.
Okay. Rocky Balboa.
Oh, I've just accidentally eaten meat instead of switching the number. This was an 8.
I don't remember what the rest of it was. 4-4. Who
the fuck
cares? Exactly.
Beep, beep, beep. Beep, beep, beep. I found it. Now that we've done cruise ship, do we call it a day? I think we call it a day.
I mean...
And then Charlie can go and eat his chicken selects.
Well, okay. Do I also get a cheeseburger? That's a good question.
I don't know.
Yes.
Bulgar cheese.
I would also get a cheeseburger.
Alright. Wait, how do I poll? I can just ask your stream.
Huh?
Just ask your stream for my McDonald's order.
You want me to poll all the items on McDonald's menu and see what they select
like
for
400
you.
Of them. Yeah. And then all I'd get is apple.
Vegan dippers. Vegan
all
dippers.
All I'd get is apple, apple and grapefruit bag. Apple and I cannot. Apple and grapefruit.
What
was
that?
Apple
what
and
was
grapefruit.
That? Apple and grapefruit. Apple and grapefruit.
I'm losing my mind.
It's
I'm
a group of
marbles.
Fruit.
The Baroccas ran out.
The Marbolis have gone. End the stream quickly. End the stream.
He's cracking. This is why Soot House was.
This is why I can't even speak anymore.
Became too costly to run.
I definitely didn't have breakdowns every video about long words.
No, that never happened.
Charlie, it's necessary.
Okay.
You can say it.
I hate words.
Okay, but do we just... Is Phil going to keep going for longer? Or do we just raid Phil?
Raid Phil, dude. Just...
Raid me?
I watch him for 2 seconds.
Raid me? I'm going to stream my sock drawer.
You're going to stream your sock drawer?
Yeah.
What?
Give me your followers. Give me your money. This is a stick.
Damn, get a knife.
Needed to buy more socks.
What was just TTSing in Phil's channel? Will, ask him if he's gonna keep going.
I
I'll be real, right? I'm not one to fucking instigate.
I can't believe you won't raid your own friend.
I'm not one to like.
Instigate, okay, I'm just gonna do it. We're doing it anyway.
Or like kind of like fuck shit on people, but like I have to be real. Like Jesus Christ, I saw like
sick.
That someone did.
Wait, the sharks ate our stairs as well.
They
what
could
the fuck?
Not have like fucked up the quality.
Some bullshit.
Even harder if they tried. I don't know what they did.
Wait, what did I even
the
just do?
Quality, the video, like,
hold
the
on a second.
Used, the video quality was like 240p.
Hold on a second.
So there, like,
okay.
And it was barely edited. It was like thrown together.
Okay.
David,
anyway.
That doesn't say raiding sit down.
Yes, because I didn't want to. You're not even going to stream, man. You're not even going to stream. Okay. Oh, I can hear myself. That's weird. No, I don't like that. Okay, anyway. See you later, guys.